Hi everybody, welcome to my channel. My name is Zhenya Sannikov, and this playlist for improving my English. And topic for today, talk with somebody in English without any preparation. And I decided to talk with my husband because he is my teacher. He is my the best teacher in the world, and I am his the worst student in his life, in his experience. Yes.
No.
And
I won't say.
He tried to be polite, and I'm going to talk, and he going to correct my mistakes.
I'm going to talk,
and he is going to correct. And he is going to correct my mistakes. Okay, when I came to America, my English was probably 2 from 10, maybe 1.5 from 10. Now,
no, you should say 2 on a scale of 10.
Okay,
2
when I came to America,
or you can say 2 out of 10, something like that.
When I came to America, my English was 2 out of 10. Oh my gosh. Okay. 2 out of 10. Okay. And my husband, his name is Serge. he always asked me, let's go talk one day in a week in English. And honestly, I was pissed off. Yes?
Yeah.
I was pissed off and I said, no, why I married to Russian man just because I want to talk in Russian in my house. And we didn't.
So you can, well, it's a little bit incorrect here. Why did I marry a Russian guy? To talk English with him. Oh, that's the...
Okay. Yes. And of course, I was very hungry for Russian TV in America. And because it was a long time ago, I can say, like almost 15 years ago. And when I met him, he had Russian channels, and of course I was enjoyed to watch this, and but
to
late...
watch them, maybe to watch them, the channels.
Yes,
to watch this again. What's this?
Okay,
to watch, because you already mentioned channels, then you should kind of refer to them, and they are they. So I watched them, or I enjoyed watching them, or I enjoyed watching those Russian channels.
Okay. I was enjoying. Oh.
But you need certain time, like, okay, when it was happening.
I was enjoying to watch them. I enjoyed watching them.
Okay, yeah.
And it was so funny. Serge's colleagues, they told...
Co-workers,
they told him, you know, Serge, after you met Zhenya, your English got worse. And of course, because he used to talk only English, but when he met me and my daughter, our daughter now, Luba, He started speaking mm-hmm. only Russian at home.
Yeah, okay.
And of course, my English did not progress because before I met him, I didn't have a chance to speak Russian only with my daughter.
Except with my daughter,
and I didn't have too much Russian girlfriends as I have now, and my English got worse as well. And then Sergey, he asked me, okay, let's go cancel our Russian channels, and we have to you need to watch only English.
So you don't say let's go.
Okay.
Let's go, it means let's go out and do something, right? Let's cancel
Russian channel. It will help to improve your English if you're watching only American English channels. And we did it. Okay. And as well, he asked me to use weekly one day in English. But I said about this. Yes? No? Okay. No? Okay. He asked me and I was pissed off.
No. What did I ask you? I didn't get what
you asked me. Let's speak one day in a week in English.
Let's speak English once a week or one day a week.
Yes.
See the word order. Let's speak what? English?
Let's speak English.
And then how well?
One day in week.
No, a week. One day a week.
One day a week. And I was
or even, you even can
no,
say
I,
a day a week.
Okay. I was talking about week. Before.
I don't know, maybe.
Okay, we're getting old. We cannot remember what we talked 5 minutes ago. And all YouTube will laughing at us. It's okay. It's okay. Okay. And of course, and as also we start to read lots of English books.
We began to read
some English books.
Oh, kids books, right?
Kids books. I was fine with kids book, but I was very freaking out with Alto-Share.
Oh, okay.
Because I absolutely did not understand his...
I didn't understand much.
His manner to write or speak.
Yeah.
But in couple of years, I began understanding what he started to understand. But it's supposed to be two after start?
Well, it's a little bit different.
Oh, okay. I started to understand what he wants to say in his book, and actually I like it, and I start laughing because he kind of such a person, absolutely unregular person, and
I start to respect him
because one of his advice was to eat organic food and more fresh vegetables and fruit, and do exercise, and make your life is active. Like I mean, make
as active
bring more activity life in your routine.
Right, or you can make your life as active as you can.
Yes.
Right. Uh-huh. So means like be as active as you can.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, we already talked 9 minutes, and we have talked.
Or you can say we have been talking for 10
we have
minutes.
Been okay. We have been talking for 10 minutes already. Not nine something. Okay.
For almost 10 minutes.
We
for
have
almost
been
10 minutes.
Talking for almost 10 minutes, and. Thank you for listening to me.
Thank you for listening.
Oh my gosh, I hate this word.
For listening.
Thank you for listening me.
For listening to me.
Thank you.
You seem to say ingave forma. For what?
Thank you. I know, but it's hard.
Right, right, but that's why.
It twists my tongue.
You asked me to correct you, I'm correcting you, right?
Thank you for listening. Thank you for listening.
Oh.
Thank you for listening to me.
To me.
Thank you for listening to me. Oh. And if you listen in, if you listen to this video till the end, you are a hero.
You better say
and
that.
Give me five.
Okay, no, it's not done. I have to correct. She asked me to correct. I have to correct.
Oh my God.
Video. It's better to say for watching the video.
Thank you for watching this video till the end.
Oh, that's.
And if you are still with us, give me five.
And if you're still there, right? If you're still there, you can say.
I don't think
like,
somebody here can.
If you're still there.
I think everybody left.
Oh, maybe. Okay.
Hello. Bye-bye. Somebody here. Okay. Okay. And thank you for watching this video till the end, and see you tomorrow. Bye bye.